Well, I'm a long married man, but I'm tired of me life. For too long I'm married to a poor sickly wife who did nothing all day but sit there and sigh, wishing that she would get better or die.
Oh, doctor, dear doctor, oh, dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if your wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil.
Well, a friend from the village came walking one day. I told him my wife was a-wasting away. He afterwards told me that she would get strong if I just got a bottle of old Dr. John.
Oh, doctor, oh, dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if your wife don't stop drinking her cod liver oil.
So I bought her a bottle to be of good cheer. The way that she drank it, you'd swear it was beer. I bought her another, it went just the same, and now she's got cod liver oil on her brain.
Oh, doctor, oh, dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if your wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil.
And it brought her good cheer, of that there's no doubt. But as she got better, she also got stout. And as she got stout, she got fearsome strong. I think there's a devil in old Dr. John.
Oh, doctor, oh, dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil is so pure and so strong. I'm afraid of me life, I'll go down in the soil if me wife don't stop drinking your cod liver oil.
And me house now resembles the good doctor's shop. There's bottles and bottles from bottom to top. And when in the morning the kettle does boil, you'd swear it was singing, just like I've been singing. You'd swear it was singing of cod liver oil.
Oh, doctor, dear doctor, oh, dear Dr. John, your cod liver oil.